We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Arizona. It's sold-out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10.
Drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Second down and a lot. Play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Misfired punt will give the opposing team. The return man catches the. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. Defensive players go berserk. They've been known to... Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Defense was reading.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went in the woods.
And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. First and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Yeah. Nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. Hit that was boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Second down and nine.
Wrestling?
And it's first and ten. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Second down and ten. Ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. He could go all the way. The 20. The 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and three. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He's running out of gas now. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run. It's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is.
Yeah.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half?
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten. At this point, with and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten.
Said never hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down and five. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's gonna really have to boom this one. And this game is up for grabs. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet. The ref that just called that penalty? He was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That's
sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here, taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant. Hey, who don't do that?
And it's first and ten. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! Second and three. Oh, man, what a throw! Like a pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And then to, oh no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, cause that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? And that's another turnover for the defense. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 10. And he scores! If you pay close attention, kids, you'll see his steps are making a perfect pentagram. Summon your own demons at home. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy. First and ten. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is... And that's a hell of a cheap... The Cardinals fans ruthlessly destroy the opposition and win by forfeit. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls win. How about a lap dance?
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.